The men's Omnium reached its conclusion with the final two events, the flying lap and the 40-kilometre points race. The flying lap, timed over 250 metres after 2.5 build-up laps, was won by New Zealand's Dylan Kennett, to add to the sprint race he'd won earlier. But it still only left him fourth. The defending champion, Lasse Norman Hansen of Denmark, worked his way back up the standings, fourth fastest in this race. It brought him back up to third overall. The Italian, Elia Viviani, finished second in the flying lap to retain his overall top spot. The medal places were still wide open with one event left to ride, the 40-kilometre points race. Norman Hansen needed to lap the rest of the field to make up enough points for gold. He didn't, but clocked up 11 points more than the leader Viviani, though it wasn't enough to retain his title. Viviani recovered from a crash to finish fifth, but that was enough to claim the gold medal. Cavendish of Great Britain finished fourth. That made up the points to take silver, while Norman Hansen's second in this final race gave him third overall. So bronze went to Norman Hansen of Denmark, silver went to Cavendish of Great Britain, and Viviani of Italy took home the gold.